Who's that, Joe? See? David? Pull the blanket down just a little bit, Joe. There she is.
This baby we call Coco, but her real name is
Colette.
Oh, Mama.
Huh?
Coco, where's Coco?
Okay. Annie, are your hands washed?
Yes.
Okay, just the top of her head, please. Time to get the phone. Pull back her little hat so we can see her face. There she is. Yeah, she's 1 day old. He's been busy.
Could Apple come
here this down the world? And she yelled at us.
Oh, that's just a little kitten noise. Those are the three girls. Alright, now it's going to be Annie's turn. Let me pass her to her, okay? Just stay right there. Now it's Annie's turn.
Papa, can I go get a
piece? Oh, just wait a minute. Stay with your sisters. Yeah. 1 day old. Everybody's got their hands washed. Just on the top of the head.
It's a bunny.
No, we totally forgot about him.
That's not true. Annie got the water, and we gave him water and food.
I forgot about him.
Annabelle, can you pull your hand back just a little bit and pull her blanket down so that the camera can see her?
What?
Mary, I'd like you to sit next to Annie, please. Anywhere near her mouth, even though you just washed them. See her squeezing?
Does she have any sicknesses like David did?
Nope.
Do you know if she's going to get out?
Yeah, that's a nice shot.
Nope, they said she looks very, very healthy.
Annie, what do you think of having
that
a little sister?
Is that why you get home early? She looks like me?
Yeah.
Hi, Mom.
Nope, I just wanted to.
Oh my. Tanya gets a turn now.
How do you say it,
Tanya?
Colette? How do you say it?
That's how I say it. This is Tanya. This is your godmother, Colette. You say baby, David?
Say hi.
Oh,
say hi,
Colette. Watch his hand with that can.
Coco-let.
Coco-let, huh?
Really?
Get a little one. And we're leaving the hospital.
Yes.
What was it, Father George?
Father Robert, I think.
Father Robert, yeah, from St. Thomas Parish, stopped in and said a little blessing over you before we went out the door. That was real nice.
Did he turn you off to the kitchen?
Hey, Papa, don't take the blankets off your
mind. Okay, we're going to stop now.
Thank you, Annie.
Yeah.
Cute.
And then there's that one, 30 days past September. Thank you.
Okay, how does that one go?
30 days past September, April, June, and November, February, that's 28 alone, all the rest, that's 31, except in eight years, that's the time, you got me, birthday, that's 29.
Very good. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to get a picture of Joe here. Joe, what are you building?
I'm actually building a big city to get me ready.
Joe, sorry.
To get me at home a little later, my thing will be done and you can see what it's really going to look like.
Okay.
But right now it's just halfway done.
Okay, bye.
Oh! Hey, it's my turn. David is now playing with the camcorder container, and he's saying, "Eo, eo, where eo?" And he's playing with it. And he's dancing his circle.
David, are you not getting your way? Little David, 2-year-old, not getting his way.
He's a little bunny.
Looks like a boy.
I think
she's all back to sleep. I'll get you guys a sleeping bunny.
Quickly,
right,
honey.
Here.
Wasn't there a rag already in the sink?
No, there wasn't. Bunny, that was his meat. That was his meat.
Well, this bunny's not nervous anymore. Settled right down and can we see?
Let me switch plugs and get a better angle with the camera.
Hi, Mama.
Say hi, bunny.
Could you move the orange class? Thank you.
This is the little bunny, and it is Saturday, May 8th, and it's a boy. One of the cutest bunnies.
It's a honey bunny. No, no, Mama, pick it up, honey. You can pet him like this. Be nice.
Oh,
cuddlefish again.
Yeah.
Sound your
free. Why don't you
stroke it? Back up, bunny.
Hi, little sweetheart.
This bunny is only a week and a half old.
What, David? What?
He's going to daddy.
Oh, my.
Would you like some waffles?
I don't think so.
How about a bottle of syrup? What should we call this one?
How about
Big Bat, Lenny?
How about little baseball? Or carrot, yeah. Polka dot carrot.
The kids call the bunnies Jenny and Johnny. Daddy calls them yummy and delicious.
No, 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 no. Don't touch his face or you don't get it. Mama holds it.
Okay, time to go back to his mommy.
Night night, bunny.
May I hold him?
Yeah, everybody say
goodnight.
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 David, or Paul, help off my lap so I can go put him back. This is Mama.
Okay, back to the waffles. Can you say hi, David? Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name? What's my name? Yo, you're camera shy, are you? Okay.
This is Daddy.
Eating waffles in the morning.
July 8th, 1995.
David, what's your favorite food? You like pizza?
No.
No? What do you like?
Like waffles? Like.
What's your favorite food?
Bunny. David, do you like pizza? Bunny. David?
Look at the camera, David. Look at Daddy.
Say bye.
Are you giving a happy smile? You have the cutest expression. What do you hear outside? Huh? Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. Okay, say bye. Smile.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing, just cutting.
Joe, get lunch with Joey.
Yeah?
Lock pants and shoes right now.
Okay.
This is what the baby's new godfather, Johnny Burger. All the kids goofing around with him.
You guys still haven't gotten him off the couch?
I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. You better. Can I get him off my back?
Hi, David, hide. Where'd he go? Peek-a-boo. Where's David? I'm gonna get you. Yeah, here I come. Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Took off, but he's not playing as much. He is, right? Yeah.
Boat.
I see you. Yeah. Yep, there you are. There you are. Ready, set, peek-a-boo. So much for a fun time with David. Bye. What's the name of this bunny, Mary?
Explorer.
And it's Explorer? That's it.
Yeah, put it down. The runt of the family, and it's got four brothers, three sisters, and two brothers. Their names are Little John, then Feisty, Patch, Carrot, and then Runty.
And what's the name of their mommy and daddy?
Jenny and John.
No, isn't it supposed to be yummy and delicious?
No.
No? Why not?
So we're not going to even dare think about eating.
Oh, but they taste so good.
Then you get them at the store. We're not killing you.
All right.
I wouldn't eat dinner for a week if you ever served rabbits.
How about if we just serve half some supper?
Hmm?
Yeah.
What's that?
Can Annie have a turn?
She had a turn.
Well.
All right. I'll go out and help
them. Why don't you go bring in another bunny? And tell Joey that we're dealing with the bunnies. Be careful with her, honey.
It's a little boy.
Okay. Just, Annie, you guys have to be careful, okay?
It's being happy today. It's happier than it's ever been.
Yeah, they're learning how to explore a bit there.
And when it's his birthday, we'll all sing happy birthday.
Yeah, I see that.
Whoa, baby!
Annie, you have to be very gentle now.
Yeah.
See?
He is too happy. He almost ran down the stairs, but I caught him and he put my head in a pen. This is my bunny, Patch Jr. No, I'm kidding. This is my bunny, Patch.
Oh, look at how big the bunny is. Mary, that's a little rough. Hold them still so I can get the camera on them, okay? See, you got her quivering by all that rocking, honey. Paul, stop that, honey.
No, we're putting the bunnies on.
Okay.
Thanks for
Paul, back up so I can see the camera, okay?
You know how to pick them up? I go like this. Can you answer them? No, one at each end. And you like this. You go like Paul. So you go like this. Bloop.
Get honey, you right have to be handled them very carefully, okay? You're making them nervous. Maybe they're all quivering, honey. You're not? Okay, that's enough. Interesting, huh? Now, what's this one's name again? I'll help you, Paul. Here's the slip and slide. They're water bugs. Okay, I'll be right there. There, bunny. With Jenny and John. There's Paul, our water bug. Paul, do you like playing in water? Here comes Annie. Nice job, honey. He sure is. Does that boy like water or not? Smoking up the neighborhood. This is our contraption that we use for lighting charcoal. Newspaper on the bottom, just an old stovepipe. Don't have to use any charcoal fluid, lighter fluid. That's the deck we built. Lots of work to do yet. I want to put a roof on the top of it. We'll see if I ever get time. There's our mulberry tree. And the mulch pile. And the yard that needs fertilizer and all kinds of work on the lawn. Our water bug. Here's Jenny. The mommy bunny. And all of her bunnies hiding down below. See if you can get a good close-up shot here. I don't think I can see them too well from here. Let me get closer. I can see them. In their little nesting box. And there's Daddy over there. He's done. Had to make a new hutch for him. Huh? Here we go. Sunday afternoon. Nice little barbecue of some shish kebab.
One more coming up.
Is that the last one, Joe?
No.
All right, why don't you leave it off for now?
I know. I just needed to put this one over.
Joe?
Yeah?
Do you hear me?
Yeah, put that right there.
Thank you.
Where do I put it then?
Right over there. Next to the picnic table. Oh.
There we go. You be there.
You want to go swimming and I'll take your picture?
Yeah.
Okay. There's our water bug. Having fun.
Yeah.
Swimming around. What happened to our other pool, Paul? What happened to the other one? Our other swimming pool, the big one.
I got a hole in it.
Who put the holes in it?
The squirrels and skunks.
The squirrels and skunks. I don't think we had any skunks. I think they were just squirrels up here. Yep, they ate right through during the heat wave, trying to get through all the lining to get to the water. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
Funny squirrels, huh?
Yeah.
Oh well, but that pool's still good, isn't it? Okay. They won't eat through that, will they?
Yeah.
All right.
That one.
Yep. That's pool number three this summer.
Yeah.
Oh, well. We have to find another way to deal with the squirrels.
Yeah, we could just put two pools. We could just put one pool under this.
Isn't that funny? Okay, time to go see how the chefs are doing. Bye. Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
What are you guys doing in here? Oh my. What's on the tape player?
King Baker's in the bathtub and he won't get out.
Let's see the pictures. Hold them up for Daddy. What did you guys do? Annie, you're standing in the way. David, what are you going to do? What are you doing, honey? You going to go swimming?
Yeah.
Where?
The pool.
Can I take a picture of you doing that?
Yeah.
Okay, open the door.
Go on, Dave. Yeah, I'm on my back. Don't flap. Yeah, I'm on my back.
Just a minute, honey.
Come on, Dad. Easy. Sit down like this. Sit down like this. No. Go like this. So, David, do you like the water?
Yeah.
Why? 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 Why?
What are you boys doing?
Playing in the water.
Can you swim, David?
Yeah.
Let me see you do it. Oh my goodness, don't get the camera wet. See? Who's next door?
Daddy.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't want to see it.
What was flying overhead a few minutes ago? Did you see the bomber today?
No.
What kind of bomber is it? I lifted you up for it.
Yeah.
You know what that name is?
What?
A B-17. It was flying right over our heads.
Flying
higher than
anything. Oh, yeah? Yeah.
David, let's see you swim. David, go ahead and swim. What's your name?
This one's David.
Yeah. David, what's my name?
Me.
I know you're me. What's my name?
He said that. Do that.
Okay. We'll talk more later. Say bye. Are you splashing? If that's an old fighter or not. I don't think so. We have lots of Yankee Air Force around here. Huh, wasn't the pool almost full a little while ago? How come it's not full?
It's too much.
Oh, okay. Okay. You all done? You gonna get your feet wiped off? Oh, bye. Here's Mommy with her new Potter's wheel.
Put that wheel on the bottom of
my feet. Might be. Mary? Are you being like a pioneer girl? Like Kirsten?
Oh, there was a screw underneath.
goes. What you making, Mommy?
I don't know.
Making a mess. Family life. Well, what are they, 10 minutes apart, the contractions? Pioneer woman.
What are you making? Coal?
I don't know. I'm trying to get it even. It's not even. It's very hard to hold your hands steady.
Maybe I can do the thing. Help out here.
Much
harder. Annabelle.
Hi.
Don't make that noise. Gets back in and takes over there.
No, I'm gonna do it.
This is the first time cast, baby. I think Mommy probably should.
Okay.
May I do it?
Oh, volcano!
I can't do it. Can I do it? Or, let me try. I can't do it. No, it's my turn.
Boom! Let Annabelle try.
Ouch, my poor knee is killing me. I'll tell you when.
Okay.
Now.
Get it going faster, honey. There you are, Colette.
Okay,
you were born?
Yes.
Just under an hour ago. You're less than an hour old. There you are. There she is.
She's much happier now that she ate.
Yeah, you're very fast.
3 ounces, 20 inches long. Came during the daytime. That was decent of her.
Now she looks like
Annie.
Annie or
Joe? Serene. McGinn. That's your coach.
This is her past, so that she can come see other people's babies.
There's Grandma Hall.
Yeah.
How will you spell her name?
C-O-L-E-T-T-E.
C-O-L-E-T-T-E.
And we're checked to see if it's supposed to be double L.
As opposed to two L's. You're thinking about one or the other.
Yes. Is that?
We have to decide these decisions in life.
I don't know.
We'll figure out how to spell your name.
Is it a family name?
No.
No, it's a
St.
Yeah.
That's right.
This is Dr. Dindoffer.
Thank you very much.
Here's your name.
Grandma.
Here's Dr. Dindoffer. He helped you get through.
She's really.
He came running over from the office.
Yeah, solid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baby.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
I just want to get a better picture of her.
Yeah, let's get Daddy in. Over there.
Oh.
Except
there you go. My turn.
Look, her toes are sticking out.
Oh.
Warmer, they do weird things.
She just finished a long nursing.
There.
You didn't cry enough. They're all worried about you. And you know what? Right after you woke up, I started talking and you quieted down. I was impressed. Yep.
You didn't cry this.
And this equalizes the debits and credits for the accountant daddy.
Debits and credits. Yeah, and then which ones are the credits?
Yeah, he